think they're going to shoot at us today?
Shot at us yesterday.
What about today?
I don't know.
You scared?
I hope not. Yeah. Ain't you? I just hope nobody gets hurt.
I don't believe, man. We just seen them, because we've got people out on that.
Let them bastard scabs come. We got our guns now.
They may not.
And they were too young.
Oh, no, they ain't going to do nothing dirty like that.
No, they don't keep doing that.
Don't you get all disgusted.
All right. Get your shit together, then, boy.
Huh? You gotta get the wax railroad, boy. Get it over
here a little bit. Bill calls, right?
Well, what's it doing?
They had it blocked all day.
All we were doing was
bad traffic. Hold up.
You put the car there, so either remove it or I'll call the record to remove it.
That's neutral, ain't it? That's neutral. No, it's not. No, it's not neutral. And you know it's not neutral. It's not neutral. You know what it is. And I'll tell you, you know what I told you. I don't give a damn how much money you make in it as being a sheriff, but don't go against the union. That's all I ask.
And when you
that's the only thing I ask.
Maybe you'll stand here and raise hell all you want to. This road's got to be cleared.
All right, will you go up there and shoot machine guns across the highway?
No, yeah. He won't.
No,
will you go up there then?
No, he's not
your duty, too.
No, he won't do it.
Why don't you do it then? You weren't up there yesterday.
No, he won't. When they beat us in Columbus, and whenever they beat that 17-year-old boy, he won't. I mean, I see. You know what, Billy? Gee, that was told to me, and I wouldn't believe it before the election. I was told that you did this. It really was.
We're not home.
So, Mr. Williams?
No, we weren't.
Basil Cotton's
right
there.
Right there. We want you to throw Basil's ass in jail.
Come down
here,
you
cowboy.
Oh, you're a servant, too.
Well,
you are a servant right now. You won't do it.
Come on,
come on,
and arrest
you. To do my job.
Okay.
Well, let's see you man.
All right. Somebody pay me $7 for the fee of arrest.
That's not the law. That's not the law. Hell, you have it all. By God, I mean, we'll get you up $100. Come arrest
you. Now, look.
Take him to jail.
I ain't going to do my job. It just happens to be part of
it.
Yeah, he's got it. Okay. He's got it.
Okay, now let's see.
Do him in priority, yeah,
for that. He'll be arrested. But
okay, beat him arrested.
Get him right now.
You're arrested. You're
arrested.
It'll go two ways.